Devi sapere che è lo stesso. Spero che tu darai il tuo stesso. Tutto lo tuo. Rewards. Catelli. Hemeritz. Chi ha diminuito? Verstrate. De Vries. Latteo. E Max. Which is a couple. And now the presentation of Giorgio. Number 4, Ratiani. 5, Masciarchi. 6,
Thank you.
Mag ik daar een applaus voor
this tournament has been really nice for me because I saw better basketball in 3 days' day than I saw for 5 years in the last first division in Belgium. I saw teams playing zone. I saw teams playing 2-3 zone, 1-3-1 zone. I saw pressing. I saw trapping. I saw good shooters. It was really a great, great tournament.
Thank you very much. The last game we saw was a very exciting one.
Yeah, but they all were good. Even with the goals, we saw good games. Here, it's normal when you go into a final that you have a good game and that you have really, would I say, you see the better players together.
That's a positive thing. Do you see evolution here in the tournament in the past years?
The fact is that year by year, the teams want to come back. The teams want to come back and do better. They want to improve. And you see, for example, if you see Badalona here, Badalona is one of the better young players in Spain, and they want to come. You be sure next year they will come back and they will even be stronger. So yeah, absolutely, it's a great tournament.
Thank you very much. Thank you, coach.
A pleasure.
Welcome back from Kortrijk. We have an interview with the player and the coach of Oostende, who just played Zaza Pachulia. A very tight game. Unfortunately, you just didn't make it.
Yeah, it was a very hard game for us. We played a very good game. They had twice a 10-point advantage. We got back in the game, and it was tight until the end. And then they had some luck, and we missed the last 3-point shot. So we could have equalized, could have been better, but...
But still playing the final against a strong team like that, yeah. I'm sure you're satisfied about the tournament?
Yeah, I'm very satisfied about the tournament. I'm very happy with the play of my players, and we're very happy to be here because in these 3 days we learned a lot. And it's good to have this competitive games, and it's very good for us for our evolution.
I have a very sad player next to me, I think. You're injured?
Yeah, I'm injured on my ankle.
So it was hurting twice, I think, your ankle, and not be able to play?
Yeah. I warmed up to the past two games, and I couldn't play.
And you're sitting on the bench, and you see your team play like that, hard, almost getting the win. What does it do on the bench?
They fought like lions, so I'm proud of them. But I was very stressed about them. I'm proud of them.
You were the best player on the bench, so you were playing number six. So you had actually six players on the team, of course. Thank you very much for coming. Thank you very much for playing that good on this tournament. I hope to see you next year again. Unfortunately, maybe next time with the first, you never know.
It's just about getting better, and we're happy to be here. See you next year.
Okay. Thank you very much. And now, of course, with us, the winners of the game against Ostende, Zaza Pachulia from Georgia. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I can see you have an MVP award.
Yes, I took MVP.
You're happy about that?
Yeah, sure. With my team, I'm happy to get MVP and to get champions. We are champions in first place, and I'm happy for sure.
Coach, it was a difficult game, a very tight game.
Oh, it was a perfect game, I think, for the finals. Very quality game. Poor defenses on both sides, but offensively it was a perfect game, and I think everybody who saw it has enjoyed it.
What was it that was the hardest to beat Ostende? Where are they strong?
Oh, they're very athletically, very, very physically, very well coached. They know what they're doing, they know what they want on the court, and that was to beat that, it was very hard.
What made the difference?
We are bigger, and we had the MVP player with us.
Congratulations. Good luck.
Thank you. Good luck.